Hello. How are we? I'm it's now the 23rd of December. Welcome back to the last week of Vlogmas, lads. The last week we made it. Currently hungover. Was out last night. And today's Gals Day, which basically means, sorry now, which basically means that me and all the girls are going for lunch. So it's like an all day, all night thing. Got my hair blow dried this morning. It actually feels like silk. So I think the girls are coming here in like an hour and a half. But I don't think Mackenzie and Luna are even home yet, so I don't really know what's happening there. Just cooking sausages. Happy Christmas. This is what it's all about. Mom, did you see your cameo in my vlog yet?
My cameo?
Did you not see it?
I did.
Did you enjoy yourself? Did you like watching yourself?
Oh, I thought I was fantastic. I always wanted to be on television.
She always wanted to be on TV. She's actually hilarious. I'm going to bring out my camera today. We're going to come along with me to Gals Day. It's obviously going to go in the bag after a certain time. But yeah, very excited now, to be honest. Just need to drink 7 liters of water to rehydrate myself.
Drinking too much.
On route to Gals Day. Oh, Jack, I'd say, isn't well at all.
You were 3 steps up.
No, I actually love it.
My boyfriend
comes up. If you had to pick, that would be Mackenzie's child, didn't I? Lemon tree. Or that one. No, that would be Una's child. Yeah.
Do you know what? They have depressed me. That would probably be my child.
Go big or go home. You're so excited.
I want to buy
that. That's always me whenever a present.
Oh my present, I want it. That's what.
Oh my god.
What is it? I did no wrapping for my worst
nightmare. Oh my god, man. So weird. I'm beginning it a book
because I love Christmas.
I'm like, what is it?
Oh, love it.
What is this?
A moon allergy diary.
Oh my god, it's fab, I need a new journal. Oh my god, it's amazing.
Oh,
so amazing. What's that? Christmas tree and Christmas party hop. This will go home where you can see every couple Christmas star. Rock it around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. It's not a Oh, Ken, remember you said yesterday?
Because I couldn't remember one of the things that I was like, Ken.
Kenzie said it in the past.
It's a cousin.
Oh, no,
you already called me for one.
Oh, I didn't put.
Guys,
that was just.
That was just before.
Right.
Look at her
It's the glowy thing. Your reactions are fantastic.
The big thing that she puts everywhere. We will be.
Are you okay?
Oh my god, it's amazing.
You have no idea.
Lucky dip.
No, you didn't.
Yeah, look, you were meant to come with us, and I was like, no.
She came out. It has this one's rose quartz, I think, but they could be rose quartz jade. That's the one I have. It's a stone, so you watch a YouTube video on it.
Oh. I nearly rode in.
That needs to be framed.
Oh. That's so cute.
Oh my god, I love it. Thank you so much.
I'll be a vlogger next.
I have another one.
I love mine.
What
that you got me.
A headscarf.
No, it's the rose. I wear it this morning. When did you wear it?
This
has a lot of bandages on it.
That's so cute. What does it say? I want to see the rest.
It's
let's see who you really are.
So it's not the one I wanted to get you.
Mm-hmm.
And it's not exactly what, don't open it. And it's not exactly what, I know you're more like, you go for another different type, but this is like an overall, all-rounder one. Everyone loves it. It's just life in general.
I've wanted it for so long.
I'm so excited.
It's me!
Read it. And there's little glasses inside.
Yeah.
Well, they're plastic, but like, you know.
Oh, it's going to be Casey. We'll need it tomorrow morning. On the beach.
Oh my god, I haven't been to the beach yet.
Oh my god. Okay. Now, and there's just a few surprises in here then. I'll explain as I'm going. Oh my god, it might go as you want. Okay, so yeah.
What do you need then?
Yeah, because you wore them the last day and I was like.
You're so vile. These are beautiful.
And then, oh yeah, I felt like that shade was really you.
Oh no, lads. Now, you won't get them in off me.
Lipstick. It's actually Kate, like in a lipstick.
Gorgeous shade.
He wants the men will be crawling.
And this is called the nipple balm, but it's for your lips.
Gal's day is in full swing. We've had them.
Cue me getting trolled for the rest of the video. So,
why are you lying down? It's supposed to be in full swing.
Full swing.
Yeah. So anyway, the girls are currently fighting over the bird.
Yeah, but he doesn't watch the video. Anyway.
Oh
so, we just ordered the egg one.
Why am I just not
and we're starting to drink. The king is here. We will move on.
Bottle service in better. Eve, how are we? The last footage you saw was probably a very drunk night last night. I haven't watched the footage yet, but all I know is there were shots taken. Oh my God. I keep getting red lipstick on my teeth. Oh, sorry, I just ran up the stairs. But how are we? I'm just ready to go into town now. Christmas Eve, we always go into the mall. Yeah, I haven't done much today other than I went into town to get another blow dry because I got one yesterday and basically my hair smelled like a cigarette this morning when I woke up. So I was like, that's not the vibe we're going for. So got a blow dry and I got my nail fixed because I reefed off my nail last night when I was like, I don't know why I did, but yeah, it was totally my fault, not the nail's fault. My nails never break normally. But normally I don't go out in the tear for like 3 nights in a row either. So yeah, I got my nail fixed. But sure, then, do you know when you're like the only one of your family in town on Christmas Eve and everyone's texting you like, hey, can you get this? Hey, can you get that? Hey, can you pick up this? No, it's just like, leave me alone. So that was great. But yeah, I'm gonna head into town now, to be honest. Hello, hello, it is Christmas morning. I didn't really vlog last night because too much crack was being had, like, and then I had to wrap my presents. So that was great. So it is Christmas morning. I have cooked an entire breakfast. And we're just waiting on the Murphys now. This is the vibe. So I have eggs done. The whole everything done. Unfortunately, not my puppy, but like, can we go? Merry Christmas. Hello, it's Buster. Hi, it's a French bulldog. I'm glued to it. Glued to the dog. I love how they're too, like...
Tell me where's the next one?
Come on!
I've just finished watching this whole video that you've just finished watching, and I said I would put in a bit of a closing clip because obviously this video was a lot of more memories for me, and you know, taking loads of clips from my Christmas, you know, between the Christmas day, the nights out, my friends and my family, taking shots, all of it. So I really hope you enjoyed the final Vlogmas video. Thank you so, so much to everyone who has watched all the Vlogmas videos, enjoyed all the Vlogmas videos, and hopefully next year I'll be in a position to do the full Vlogmas every single day. Next year I want YouTube to be my full-time job by Christmas. So here's 2020, here's to making that happen. I really hope you enjoyed the video. My voice is slowly but surely coming back, not really. And I'm just enjoying the relaxing side of Christmas because the crazy side's done. New Year's Eve is on Tuesday, but it's only Sunday now. So I was gonna not do this video today, and then I was like, Rebecca, you haven't missed a Sunday upload since September. Like, now is not the time. So yeah, as I always say in every video, if you like my vibe, please do subscribe. Give the video a big thumbs up if you did enjoy it. If you made an appearance in the video, if you're someone who made an appearance for the video, definitely comment down below. And yeah, thanks so much for watching the whole Vlogmas. We made it to the end. And yeah, I will see you. My next video, I'm trying to figure out what my schedule for 2020 will be. I'll definitely keep the weekly vlogs going because everyone loves them, and I love making them. So I'll probably have a new video up on New Year's Day, maybe before then, but definitely either New Year's Eve or New Year's Day, you will be getting a video. It's going to be manifestation for 2020, goal setting, new year, new me, all the fun stuff. So I'll see you in the next video, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.